So you probably could have lived your entire life never hearing about this, but I had to hear about it, so here you go.
This animal is called a CIVET cat. It's not even a cat. It eats coffee beans, and then humans take the poop and make it into coffee and drink it, and they sell it for like $100 a cup. You're welcome.